And then
shut up.
Get the fuck back to your forest and stay there.
Save us all together. My name
Hello,
is Almond Choi.
I am your heavenly father. Welcome to the forest that I have made for you. You will live here now, happily, forever.
What the fuck? Let me do my intro. Save us all together. My name is Almond Choi, and welcome to My Child. It's a game made by SteveCatch83 on GameYold. If you want to check it out, down in the description is the link for it. And go ahead and knock yourself out. Don't do it. So apparently we are in God's heavenly forest, and that's all I know for the start. So what's wrong with my voice? Sorry. So yeah, and yeah, we welcome. Ooh. Cake?
The cake is a lie!
Never forget. Welcome, you live here now. That's nice. Oh. Beautiful! I like galaxies. Radio, is there something good on the radio? No? Okay. What's that stone? Okay, so we are in the forest. Is that... Can we grill here, barbecue, do something else? Eat an apple? I don't know. Something? Forest rules. You shall not leave. Maybe you shall not leave? What? Do not enter. Exit. Do not enter. Exit. Do not end. That's not. Okay. I won't.
Thou shalt not leave the forest. Do you not appreciate the gift that I have given you? Return now, and you will be forgiven.
Forgive me, Father, because I have sinned. But I want to go out. If you put an apple in front of me and you say to me, I can't eat it, what would I do? I throw it in a garbage bin? I don't think so. I will eat it! God the great and powerful. The God with a big O in the middle. Okay. Oh, the nice heaven sky! The sky is so beautiful! So beautiful. No matter what you face in life, don't let go of God's hand. I won't touch that hand, thank you very much. This hand looks a little bit creepy. I don't even know if that
is a- My child, stay in the forest. We don't want another accident like last time.
Last time? Last time? Like Adam and Eve or what? Hello? You're a little bit too protective, you know? If you're too much protective about someone, they wanna go. So thank you very much, fuck off, and I leave this place right now. Search for the exit. I forgot what I wanted to say before. Yeah.
My child, you're doing it again. Why?
I don't know. Again. Okay, he said there was somebody before that, or something happened before that, like this? I don't know. Do not enter. I want to enter. What's that? The definition of insanity is doing the same thing over and over and expecting different results. That's from Far Cry 3. The Switch. I don't think you know what a Switch look like, but that is a box. Is there something on it on the side? I can't read it. No, just numbers.
My child, if you don't like the forest that I made for you, that's fine. I spent a lot of time working on it though, and after the horrible death you encountered back on Earth, I thought a nice forest would suit you well for the rest of eternity. If you thought heaven was a giant castle full of your dead relatives, well, you were very wrong. Each of your dead family members also has their own private forest to live in, for the rest of time. Infinitely. Just think about that for a moment. Let that sink in. And then...
Shut up!
Get the fuck back to your forest and stay there!
What the fuck? I want to go to my family! I want to go to my family! And say hello! You know? Family is cool. A huge barbecue. Oh man! That would be a huge barbecue if I met my family. Oh god! Huge! It would be a whole stadium if I can barbecue in heaven with my family. Yes, success, baby! 3. Person responsibility of God. God created everything in creation perfect. God did not create evil. Evil comes from an absence of good. Cannot create an absence. Evil is a privation. Privatio boni. This means that God cannot be blamed for evil, as evil is not a substance. It is an absence of good. Blindness is an absence of sight. Blindness is therefore not a thing, but a lack of something that should be there. So do you want to say to me that you only created good, and everything else that wasn't good is evil? That's so dark. I don't like you anymore. Praise the Lord. Oh, thank you. What the fuck? Yeah. That's more like it. Burning in heaven. This way back to the forest. This way. A little bit. Yeah. Planet over there. That looks like a forest to me. Maybe. I don't know. Let's go. Is there something? Nope. Okay. Then what fuck? Do not enter. But I'm entering. Retnetonode. God. What the fuck? Quantum physics proves that death is an illusion. Why does he have that in here, in heaven? Is God a physicist? Is he not believe in heaven? Because that would be nonsense. He's God. He's a mean God.
My child, I'm so sorry about what I said earlier. Your dead relatives, they don't live in forests. Most of them did terrible things and live in hell. But you got your very own forest. Show some appreciation. Go stand at the cross to repent. And maybe, just maybe, I'll think about forgiving you for your sins.
You are God. You're not really the type of forgiveness. Not this version of you, anyway. You said to me mean things, so I want to go this way back to the forest. Okay. But I don't want to go back. Maybe it has something changed. Oh, was that there before? I didn't notice. Don't look like it.
My child.
Whoa.
You'll be able to move again in a moment.
Whoa.
But first,
you're controlling me
in prayer. Follow along.
I don't want to be controlled.
Dear Heavenly Father, I thank you so much for the forest you have bestowed upon me. I promise to never, ever attempt to leave the forest. I promise to follow everything my Heavenly Father tells me to do. Amen.
Fuck off.
Hello,
what the fuck?
I doubt anyone's ever gonna listen to this recording. But I'm gonna make it anyway. So my name is James Matthews. I'm 33 years old. I've been living in a forest now for I don't know how long.
James.
I honestly don't know if I'm alive or dead. There's a voice that speaks to me from the sky, claims to be God or something. I don't know. I was never religious, but anyways, I'm gonna attempt to escape again. I know at the end of the corridor there's a wall to the left, and the wall does move. You just have to find the switch.
The box, you
anyways,
mean?
Anyways, so that's where I'm going. If you get this recording, please send help. I don't know where I am. It's a forest. It's just a goddamn forest.
God damn, thank yeah. You. What the fuck? Is that a parallel version of a forest where another person is stuck in? Or what the hell is going on? Oh, those two stars looked like red eyes for a moment. Thank you very much. Oh, that is a red eye. It's a triangle! Illuminati! So,
my child, seriously, again?
Of course! Every time, every moment in life. I will try to do not that what people say to me. Especially those people I don't know. Oh, box is removed. Stand on it. Okay.
My child, just what could I have done to make the forest better for you? This is your afterlife. Did you expect games and entertainment?
Yeah.
You already have that. Just look at what you're doing right now. Yet, you expect more. Here, let me get that door for you.
Why are you helping me all of a sudden? You know what I expect? I expect my family. I expect some VR shit that blows my mind. I expect a feast. I expect a cinema only for my family. And I have always the best seat far back in the middle. That are my conditions for that. That's what I want. Mm-hmm. And a freaking asshole bitch of an ukulele.
There wasn't supposed
I like
to be
ukulele.
Door, but since we're here, let me explain something to you. Your life is precious. When you lost your last one, you ended up here. Where exactly
yeah,
do
brutally.
You think you can go now?
You said to me that I died brutally, so what the heck? Why am I in a forest then? I should be, I don't know, somewhere with sun and ocean and sand and with... If I'm a guy with chicks, if I'm a girl with some pretty damn good-looking man...
My child, you've disappointed me again. How many times must we do this?
Why are you then opening the doors for me? That's not logical, God. I thought you are an all-knowing being. No? Is that your answer? I think no answer is also an answer. Suicide is 100% preventable. Stay informed, stay connected. It gets better. What the fuck is going on here? There's no way. To go, keep calm, and choose life. What the fuck? Need hope? Call 1-800-273-8255. There's no way. Oh, there's a way down. Shall we go to hell? What the fuck? That's blood. I think that's blood. What the fuck? Wait. Don't you say that all there are more peoples here doing suicide besides me, and all the blood is collecting it down there, or is that the entrance to hell? Okay, let's go to hell then, shall we?
I'll see you on the other side.
Wait a fuck.
Welcome to the other side, James Matthews.
Was there a skeleton?
I can't believe we're doing this again.
I think there was a skeleton.
Hello, my child. I am your heavenly father. Welcome to the forest that I have made for you. You will live here now, happily, forever.
There was a skeleton. I knew it! What the fuck is wrong?
Thou shalt not leave the forest. Do you not appreciate the gift that I have given you? Return
no.
Now, and you will be forgiven.
Not anymore.
My child, stay in the forest. We don't want another accident like last time.
Don't you say that I'm stuck in here for the rest of eternity.
My child, you're doing it again. Why?
Wait a second. The definition of insanity is doing the same thing over and over and expecting different result. Am I going insane?
My child, if you don't like the forest that I made for you, that's fine. Okay. I spent a lot of time working on it, though, and after the horrible death you encountered back on Earth, I thought a nice forest would suit you well for the rest of eternity. If you thought heaven was a giant castle full of your dead relatives...
Why are you speaking so fast?
Each of your dead family members also has their own private forest to live in for the rest of time. Infinitely.
But you said they don't. They're all in hell.
And then
most of them.
Get the fuck back to your forest and take care. I'm so sorry about what I said earlier. Your dead relatives, they don't live in forests. Most of them did terrible things and live in hell. But you got your very own forest. Show some appreciation. Go stand at the cross to repent. And maybe, just maybe, I'll think about forgiving you for your sins.
What the fuck? Wait, is that the same thing again? All the way?
My child, you'll be able to move again in a moment. But first,
I don't want to pray!
Follow along. Dear Heavenly Father, I thank you so much for the forest you bestowed. My child, seriously, again?
Yes, of course. I'm a human being. I always be curious about everything. Is there something behind that? Because if I do all the things here again and again, I'm going insane.
My child, what could I have done to make the forest better for you?
To
this
freedom.
Is your afterlife. Did you expect games and entertainment? You already have
I
that.
Said
Just
yes.
Just look at what you're doing right now. Yet, you expect more. Here, let me get that door for you. There wasn't supposed to be
Wait
another
a second.
Door. But since we're here, let me explain something to you.
Did he say my name
when
last
you
time
last
when
one,
I
you ended up here.
Jumped?
Where exactly do you think you can
what
go
What was
now?
My name? Was it the same name as the one in the radio? Was it the same name? Am I the dude in the radio?
My child, you've disappointed me again.
You
How
said
many
again,
times
my
must
child.
We do this?
What name do I have? God! What name do I have?
I'll see you on the other side. Welcome to the other side, James Matthews. I can't believe we're doing
James?
This again.
There was a skeleton.
Hello, my child. My child, stay in the forest. We don't want another accident like last time.
You call it accident? You call that accident?
My child,
I murdered myself.
Why?
I jumped from an edge. That's not an accident, you asshole.
My child,
I'm going insane in here.
That's fine. I spent a lot of time working on it, though, and after the horrible death you encountered back on Earth, I thought a nice forest
I'm
would
dying
suit you
over
well
and over. That is
if
not
you heaven,
heaven
for
me.
A giant castle
so
of your
shut
dead
the
relatives,
freaking
well, you were very wrong.
Fuck up.
Each of your dead family members also has their own private forest to live in for the rest
but
of
my
time.
Family members
Infinitely.
Are all in hell, apparently, and they have a better life in
and
here,
the
down there, than me in here.
I'm so sorry about what I said earlier. Your dead
yeah,
relatives,
you
they don't
are
live
not
in forests.
Sorry.
Most of them did terrible things and live in hell. But you got your very own forest.
I'm
Show
in
some
purgatory, you
don't
fucking
stand
asshole.
At the cross to repent. And maybe, just maybe, I'll think about it. My child, you've disappointed me again. How many times must we do this?
Let's do this
I'll
another
see
time.
You on the other side. Welcome to the other side, James Matthews. I can't believe we're doing this again. Hello, my child. I am your heavenly father. Welcome to the forest that I have made for you. You will live here now.
So apparently
happily,
there is
forever.
No ending in here in this game. If there is, I couldn't find it. I'm sorry. If you know something more, something about the game that I don't, please share it with me. I have no clue what to do here. If you like that game, down in the description is the link for it. Maybe you find something I didn't see. That would be great. And don't forget to subscribe down there. You can also click the bell to get informed for new updates like this video that you shared with me today. Thank you for your time and have a nice day. Guten Tag. Good night. Gute Nacht. And stay awesome!